Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Dogue De Bordeaux. Life expectancy, 5 to 8 years. Country of origin, France. Males weigh between 120, 150 pounds. Females weigh between 115, 140 pounds. Male height, 24 to 26 inches. Female, 23 to 26 inches. Colors, mahogany, red, and fawn. The Rottweiler. Life expectancy, 8 to 10 years. Country of origin, Germany. Males weigh roughly 110 to 130 pounds. Females 77 to 110 pounds. The height of the male Rottweiler, 24 to 27 inches. Female, 22 to 25 inches. Color, black, mahogany, and tan. Rottweiler is a medium-large, robust, and powerful dog. Rottweilers originally were bred to drive cattle to market. The Rottweiler herd also includes pulling carts for farmers, butchers, bakers, merchants, and families in the marketplace of Europe. The breed was also among the earliest police dogs and served with honor in the military. The Dogue De Bordeaux, also known as the French Mastiff, is a large, stocky dog originating from Bulldog and Mastiff mix. The breed has served many purposes throughout its history, from war dog, flock guardian, guard dog. The breed was also trained to bait bulls, bears, and jaguars, as well as used to hunt boars. Rottweilers are one of the breeds most affected by hip dysplasia, a condition in which the head of the femur doesn't fit properly into the socket. Elbow dysplasia and osteochondritis of the knee and shoulder can also be problematic. The list of maladies affecting the Rottie is considerable, so do your research before choosing a Rottweiler as your pet. The Bordeaux dogs are generally healthy, but like most large dog breeds, hip and elbow dysplasia can arise. The breed has also had its share of cases of epilepsy, heart problems, and hyperkeratosis. And pregnant females often have to have cesareans. Rottweilers vary in personality. Some are serious and reserved, while others are silly and fun-loving. Some Rotties are one-person dogs, while others share their affection with anyone willing to receive it. Rotties tend to be aloof, but they will follow you around to ensure your safety. The Dogue De Bordeaux assumes guard with vigilance and great courage, but without aggressiveness. A Dogue De Bordeaux will worship you. The breed is very attached to its people and extremely affectionate with children. But true to the bulldog type, the Bordeaux dog is not the best listener, and they can be very stubborn.
The breed will do
fine in an apartment so long as he gets plenty of daily exercise. The Bordeaux is very inactive indoors and will do okay without a yard. The Rottweiler can live in an apartment provided it is given plenty of exercise. Rotties are a high energy breed, therefore a home with a yard is more ideal. Rottweilers are extremely smart dogs, so a good owner will not only provide his Rottie with physical but mental exercise. The Rottie and the Bordeaux are two beautiful large monitor dogs. They are both great as visual deterrents, and both are athletic enough to be excellent family protectors. The Rottweiler is more athletic as well as more active. Because both these breeds can suffer from serious ailments, it is important that if you're buying a dog, you find a breeder who health tests and guarantees his dogs.